Five people rush to the hospital after mysterious fumes take over a local home. Now the search is on to find out what's making everyone sick. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo with details only on 4.
It's a mystery. What is it in this Springdale house that sickened the elderly woman and her adult son who lived here? Then emergency responders, a cop, two paramedics, a firefighter when they went inside. Crews from the county health department and emergency services are here with special gear and special test tubes to try to answer that mystery.
What you do is you squeeze it and it'll take a specific amount of air in, and then when you release it, it'll draw that air through this tube.
Their suitcase full of samplers arm their air testing device. First tests inside show no carbon monoxide, no ammonia, no identifiable levels of anything inside.
Just trying to piece it all together, looking at the place from an environmental health perspective, ventilation on the furnaces, hot water tank.
They've just gone back inside for retesting, but assure us there's no danger to anyone living nearby. Emergency responders, sickened, were treated and released last night. The occupants were admitted to the hospital. They're putting away the gear. That second round of tests inside showed nothing, so the mystery for now continues. In Springdale, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.